anyone attending this performance is really going to see something unique that's never really taken place in the National Concert Hall before, and it's going to be a really interesting exploration of two unique music cultures.
Traditional music is a very deep musical art form, and it's lasted hundreds of years for a reason, and it resonates with every aspect of humanity.
This harp is generally a revelation for people because they've never heard it before. It's the basis of all traditional music, but because it died out 200 years ago, nobody knows the sound. It's completely different to the modern harp, and so it's generally very exciting for people to be exposed to.
Well, I think tradition now in the National Concert Hall is something that is bringing two worlds together, and getting this wall of sound behind us for this gig will be something special.